A Chicago 7-year-old is raising money for children's hospitals to buy personal protective equipment. Haley Orensky has already raised nearly $20,000 selling her bracelets, spending much of her free time during the coronavirus pandemic working on them. The money will help Ann and Robert H. Lurie Children's Hospital buy masks, goggles, face shields, and also gloves for medical workers and visitors. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.